Coatesville, Pennsylvania. So what is this? It's like nothing anyone should see on the public highway, but hey, wait a minute. It's turning into the field. Maybe it's a newfangled potato planter or something. No, sir, it's an aerial plane with turntable wings. George Spratt, the inventor, figured that's how she could taxi along the highways and maybe the skyways. The experts give 10-1 she can't fly. Georgie set on taking a chance, and there he goes! And that's the time the experts got fooled. Good boy, George.